out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two.
Ooh, what a punch. Big head kick.
Oh, big knee to the body. That'll soften him up.
Oh, nice right hand.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of